was off. Guess you need to keep drilling your grilling. Timing is everything. The color of the meat and the song are clues.
Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example. Take hits like that head on. We'll be right back. Mauser check. That's a piercing punch. Powerful type of slinger. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters. Monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them. The monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see.
Uh-huh. Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is. Oh, you are too good to me. Don't let me down.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. Embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map. Whatever's easiest for you. Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content. Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.